Happy birthday, Mom! Hey, I'm Ashley Rosa, and today is my mom's birthday, and I decided to do something different. So I currently have COVID, and normally I would go out to the store and buy my mom something, but today I had the grand idea to why not make a video for her. So Mama, if you're watching this, this is 48 things I love about you since you're turning 48, and I know you hate to hear it, but we share the same birthday, so when you age, I age, and it's all good and dandy. So let me tell you 48 things that I love about you, Mom. That you love me. How much you know about all things Marvel movies. And shows. The shows too, because they all connect. Your love for Disney. That you want me to succeed. That you will never let anyone hurt me or the family or anything like that. That you always say I have a place to stay. Your love for having a good time. That you cook. That you taught me how to cook. I love your drive for always working hard. All of the many childhood stories that you have told me. Your love for me and all my sisters. The joy you find in something as small as Marvel released a 30-second teaser trailer. Your love for Star Wars. Your love for Harry Potter. Your hair. I love that you have so much trust in me for my fashion advice. Your love for reality TV, like when we saw Dancing with the Stars together, that was such a great day. I love that we get to watch shows together. We've already seen Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. and Peggy Carter and all the Marvel movies and all the Star Wars, and now we are watching Bones. Your love for Christmas. I love that even if you get a gift and you know that it's wrong, you tried. You tried your hardest and you're like, I'm gonna get you something else. And I'm like, no, it's okay. The love-hate relationship that you have for the animals in this house. You're always like, oh, you're so cute, but you make the biggest messes in this house. Even though I was the saddest one to leave Miami, I love the fact that you moved us all here to South Carolina. As nerdy as it is, your love for lightsabers and wanting the entire family and everyone we know to have a Star Wars lightsaber. I love that you ask for respect, always. I love waking up to the music that you play all through the house every Saturday morning on that piano. I love that our birthdays are so close so that way you can have cheesecake and the rest of us can have a regular cake. I love that you gave me your Alexa even though I stole it. I love your dancing. I love your energy. The love that you have for Poppy is just so sweet. When you scream at any given movie or TV show where there's like a big turning plot point, even when you've seen it a million times before. Your love for the 80s, because I love the 80s, and it's because you taught me how to love the 80s. I love that you know how to whistle. When you dance ballet with me and Alexis sometimes. Your love language of giving gifts. I love how happy you get when you feel loved. Your love of Thor every time is just, when he starts coming running at you through the TV, you just like melt away, and I just think that's so funny. Your humor, you are literally one of the funniest people I know. All the animated faces that you do, this goes in with the humor. You will pose for any single photo, even if you have no idea where it's going. Like, it could be a really bad photo, and you're still gonna be like, your pop culture references to the 90s that I do not always understand. Sometimes to the 80s too. The lengths you go through every single Christmas for us to have a never-ending unwrapping. I love you so much, and I love this because I think it's so funny, is that you're so not good at keeping secrets. Like when I was flying back from the cruise and I was like, oh, is Abuela flying back with me? And then you were like, gotta go, bye. And my answer, like, it was right there. How you always come to me with your problems, even if I do not know how to give you the best advice. Again, because this is just so funny, how much you love milk. And the last thing that I love so much about you, Mama, is the fact that you love me and Amber and Alexis, like, all the sisters so much, and you will never stop loving us no matter how much of a handful we can be. So Mom, these were 48 things that I love about you for your 48th birthday, and I know you hate to admit it, but here we are. I can't buy you a gift, but this is the next best thing I can do for you. I love you so much. Mwah. And to everybody else, be sure to like this video, comment down below what you want to see next, and subscribe, and to follow me on all my social media at TheAshleyRosa, except for Snapchat, which is at FlowerRosa0410. And again, I'm Ashley Rosa. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I shall see you next time. Bye!